everybody, and welcome to my first video. I started it a minute ago and then I realized I wasn't recording, so that tells you it's my first video. I'm not very good. But anyway, I'll tell you why I'm starting to do this. I'd like to give a shout out to my sister. Yay, Jackie! She got me started by showing me videos of Christmas while we drink coffee in the morning. And I really got addicted to My Great Challenge, and she got me unstuck. I started cleaning my house, I did swish and swipe, and it's real easy because it only takes 15 minutes. And then I found the Ritchie Sisters, and Adrian and Jilly, I suggest you watch those, they're really good. And I thought, I want to do it. So it being tax day, I thought I'd tell you, a couple of weeks ago, I took my tax refund and bought a Canon 80D at Costco. They were on sale for $400 off. And I've been having a lot of fun with my camera. And then I just decided I would start sharing my life with you. So my theme for this video is some things I would like to change about myself. So one of the things I notice about myself is I like to research and do a lot of prep, kind of looking at the water, sort of, so to speak, but I never want to jump in. I always think, oh, I can do so much better if I just watch another video or read another book. So I never end up doing anything. So this camera's kind of helping me with that. So the first thing we did was we went on a trip, a weekend trip to see Karen's sister, and I played with the camera. And then I realized I never took pictures of the people we went to see or their new house. So live and learn on that. And the other thing that has happened this week, or in the last couple of weeks, I decided to change banks. So I went from the evil WF bank to a credit union here. And the opening of the account went real smooth. And I learned a few things. That first thing, I ordered checks and they never came. And that kind of made me mad and it made me frustrated. And I was like, why did I even change banks? I had forgotten why I changed. And I also went to do automatic bill pay, and it takes longer at the credit union for the bills to go than the evil giant WF. So I thought, dang it, why did I even move? And I got frustrated and a little bit furious. So after a couple of weeks of not getting checks, I called the credit union and they said, our bad, how about we order them again and we do them for free. So I've been waiting and waiting, and I was getting frustrated and more frustrated. And then we decided to make another change here at the house, and we decided to get out from the evil cell phone carrier we had. It starts with letter A and it has some T's after it. Karen and I both had cell phone plans that weren't very good. They cost about $80 a month each, and we had real low data limits, and Karen was even paying for texts. So I was on call, so we delayed it, and then we decided, I'll get a new phone, Karen can have mine, and we'll transfer to Cricket. I had a lot of friends who were using Cricket. It's about $80 a month with unlimited data, unlimited text for both of us. So with the savings of that, in a year, we'd pay for my new iPhone. So I got the iPhone 10. Here it is. And Karen was going to move to my old iPhone 6S and get rid of her 4. This little 4. So I did mine first, went smooth, got turned right on, and then I went to do Karen's, got her off of this old one, put her on this new 6S, which was going to be new for her. I got her a new battery even, so it was all going to be new. And the phone number didn't port. And I thought, well, I just must have done something wrong. So I called Cricket. They said, we'll have it fixed in an hour. So I don't go into work. I hang out, call them back. They said, no, 6 hours. So I go to work, and then I realize some of the problems I'm having, which is I don't have my phone because I didn't have a case. Didn't want to take it to work without a case. And so my two-factor authentication for work is at home. Okay, that wasn't so good. And my frustration level is starting to go up a little bit. So then Karen calls Cricket and they said, oh yeah, this is not good. We usually don't have this problem, but it could be 3 to 5 days. And that makes Karen unhappy because she was going to go on a trip and she wanted her phone with unlimited data. They said, but we give you a phone number right now if you change phone numbers. But Karen doesn't want to do that. So what do? So we sit around. I start to get more frustrated. That level's going up. And something I noticed about myself is the furious level goes up as fast as the frustration level. And what I did, which I'm not proud of, is I got mad at Karen. Karen and I got in a fight, and I wanted to throw this iPhone 10 in the trash can because it made me mad every time I looked at it because Karen didn't have a 6S. So anyway, long story short, Karen is more level-headed. She decides to go on a trip. She's going with other people that have phones. She'll take her iPad. She'll use it when she's got wireless. And she hopes that the phone will get fixed. The other thing that happened is I've been working on my golf swing. We've made a lot of changes and I'm getting worse. And I go for my lesson and my teacher says, yeah, your swing looks really bad. We're going to make these changes. But you know who's doing really good is your friend that you play with on Saturday. She's doing great. Okay, that was the wrong thing to say to Irene Reed on the week she has had. It was just... So now my frustration and furious level is off the charts. Way up here, you can't even see it in the frame. And I'm really, really upset. And when I get upset, my face gets red, I get mad, I'm evil to be around. And I notice I talk to myself a lot, like I repeat things like, you, your friend is getting really good. You are not. Or, why did you go to Cricket, you stupid idiot? You should have stayed at the evil AT&T because at least it worked. At least Karen had a phone number instead of a brick. So anyway, I go play golf yesterday. It pours. I had a couple of good shots, but I notice I'm talking to myself a lot, like you're awful, you ought to quit. And so anyway, I get home and I'm about to have an accident. I need to go to the bathroom, but my phone rings just as I drive into the driveway and it's pouring and it's Cricket. And they said, we fixed your phone. Go in and check it. So I run in. I almost fall out of my desk chair sitting down. I'm really cranky. They tell me to turn off the phone, turn it back on. It still doesn't work. She goes to find out what we should do next because they really tell her it should be fixed. And guess what? I pull out the SIM card, put it back in, and it's working. So we get to close that. And then I go to the mailbox later with the dog and my checks are in from my credit union. And now all of a sudden I notice I kind of like my new iPhone. And I'm not so frustrated and I'm not as cranky, and I decide I should practice more in my golf to get better rather than just get furious. And I should be happy my friend is getting better. That's what we all want. We all want everybody to be better. So what have I learned? I've learned that I have this bad habit of wanting to look at the water but being afraid to jump in. And when I jump in and it's cold and it's uncomfortable and it doesn't feel right, I get mad and I get furious and I get to be an Irene I don't like. And I don't want that. So I'm gonna work on that. And I hope that I can conquer it because I really like doing new things. I like making these changes. I don't wanna be stuck. So happy tax day, everybody. That's my video, and talk to you later. Big shout out to my sister, who is the best at getting me unstuck. Big shout out to Sophia at My Great Challenge, who gets me unstuck. And hopefully I will do better. Bye.